Amen. I've traveled the country here and there, and I hear so much negativity about districts and all the foolishness and all the carnality that's going on in that district. They spend more time putting out fires than being on fire. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
I want you to know we have an awesome district. These men and women love the Lord. Would you stand? Pastor Reginald Smith, New Harvest, the Sister Vanessa in the house. Let's give them a good God bless. Special Sister to the Bishop. Amen. And would you stand, Pastor Leroy Tyers? Amen. Great Sister Paul, to the Bishop. And I had the privilege just the other week to go and see First Lady Bessie and kiss her on the head. And she still, Pastor Tyers know how to get her to talk and respond. And I don't know what he'd be doing, but Leroy, praise the Lord. Give the Lord a good hand clap sometime. And our security, amen, Pastor Arthur Todd, First Lady, meet the top of the staff. Come on, somebody. Close the praise. Amen. And we got, amen, our Christian Education Director, who has working on a project, will be presenting it to the pastors in a phone conference call. This one we're trying to create, as Pastor Williams said, how to create more fellowship among us. And we're heading in the right direction. Would you stand, Christian Education Director? Amen. First Lady Reverend Tommy. Amen. Person we have come to help along the way, our district secretary that's taking his job at heart. Amen. Would you stand, Pastor Gary Williams, and Grace Fellowship? And I appreciate First Lady Ward. When I call, she know I'm looking for the Honorable Chairman Sidney Ward.
All right.
And I can hear in the background saying, Sidney, you know, superintendent of the land. Would you stand, Chairman? Amen. First Lady Ward. Amen. With all the elders and ministers stand in the house from all over, all the elders, come on, give a Lord, all the elders, all the missionaries, all the veterans, would you stand? We appreciate you too. Come give a Lord, give them back. All of our mothers, would you stand? Amen. We do receive, and yeah, seriously, I'm going to be done in a few minutes. Amen. But I got this from Bishop. I just like to thank people. My late mother said to me and my five brothers said, kindness, niceness is a dime a dozen. It don't cost nothing to be nice. Somebody say that. Because ain't nobody got to be nice to you. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. But I want, amen, that awesome interim pastor and wife to stand again. Come on, let's get
it. Amen. Amen.
Amen. We love you already. It ain't nothing you can do about it. Come on, somebody. Y'all be seated. Ain't your time to preach yet. Come on, somebody. Amen. I love Elder Michael and Missionary Pamela. When I called them and told them that we'll be preaching that Sunday right after Pastor Graves transitioned, I heard Elder Michael Murray say, Superintendent, it's all right. We just want God's perfect will to be done. Come on, get along with that. That's what you think.